Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to make fried rice. Before that, please subscribe to my channel. Keep a pan to heat and add 2 tablespoons of oil. Keep it to heat. After heating, add jeera. Now add onion. Now add tomatoes. Add 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste. 1 tablespoon of green chili sauce. 1 tablespoon of garam masala. 1 tablespoon of green chili. 1 tablespoon of tomato sauce. 1 tablespoon of soya sauce. Then add salt as per your taste. Now add rice. The fried rice is ready to serve. Thanks for watching.